What's poppin' YouTube, it's your boy Dingo, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to assemble and upgrade the Rift Song Call of Duty World War II Zombies, the Dark Shore DLC. This is the wonder weapon for this map. So first you wanna take out Wave Zero, aka the first wave you encounter. After this, you're going to want to open a beach passage, which is right here, for 750 joules. Alright, after a few rounds and you have accumulated some joules, you're gonna want to open the, I believe it's the U-boat fins, and you're gonna want to activate the power in the faculty, which is right here. Just turn the lever, you restore the faculty power. Then you're going to want to go on up here, climb your way up, and open the next two gates. The first saw part is right here next to dead bodies. Always gonna be there, the saw blade. If it's not there, it's going to be in these other locations that I'm going to show you. Then you open the bunkers. Then you want to open the overlook. Alright, so you're going to want to gather around 1,500 jolts or 1,550, and the saw handle should be in one of these following cases I'm pointing at briefly. You want to activate the other power source, and here's the saw handle. Then once you got 2,500 jolts, you want to hit a saw blade and start to harvest some zombies. So you want to do is hold L2, then R2. First, hold L2, then do R2, and hold square at the same time. Alright, so you're gonna wanna be really careful, because you're gonna fight a lot of zombies off. At the same time, trying to harvest, and you do an animation just like in the final right when you use a shovel to scavenge some ammo or some lethal weapon. Do you guys remember? So you see right here, I almost died. You want to be really careful. Don't do what I'm doing and just being basically YOLO and just doing it when there's like 20 zombies around. So you're gonna want to kill off most of the zombies. Keep a safe distance. As you see, I'm scavenging lethal equipment. So I got part of it, the charged zombie. You want to get a charged zombie vine where you can activate the ripsaw upgrade station. So right now I am trying to get some. After getting loot. See, that was empty, so that's not good. You want to get going bright red, you'll notice. I'm killing them off, but I don't face a lot when I'm harvesting them. Yeah, the emergency shell shock right there. You want to be that bright of red to grow. So you're going to want to go here. You want to put the charged zombie spine there. Alright, this is just like the final Reich when you're charging the Zeppelin, the fallen Zeppelin parts with zombie folks, or just charging for the Wonder Weapon and for the Tesla gun. It's the same. Charged zombies, you want around 20 to 25 zombie folks. You just keep on hitting them until you finish. Right there, I finished. You're gonna want 500 more freaking by the upgraded version. In total, the Rift Song costs 3,000 joules, fully upgraded. And that's how you get it, guys. The Rift Song is a key component to the whole Easter egg for the Darkest Shore. Good luck, guys. I'm gonna make some tutorials on the Darkest Shore, the steps, and pack a punch soon. It's your boy Dingo. Peace on the streets. Keep it groovy. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Like, comment, and share. Thanks. Peace.